I feel like I'm 16 again, but if I focused really hard, but I can't focus throughout this video, so I'm just gonna let it go. Back when I was probably 16, my cool cousin introduced me to this amazing software on my Windows computer. And it was just replacing what Windows couldn't build for themselves on Windows 7. And I was blown away when I used it for the first time because it was so lightning fast. After so many years, Windows now has it on all their computers. Let's talk about that today, shall we? Working as a commercial executive documents creator. That's my real title.
What is Chandler Bing's job?
Something to do with numbers and processing.
I make a lot of documents, and although I take the pain to organize them well, it still is a pain sometimes to find the right file you're looking for. And this is where Microsoft's tool really shines. Hit the fancy button that exists only on Windows computers and you can start typing right away. Type some keywords that you know were in the title of your document and hit enter, and it'll open the most popular result. If you want to attach it into something, right click, open file path and drag and drop. Bob's your uncle. Using this humble tool a little by little and then a lot really changes the way you use your computer, because knowing that you will access your documents this way, you start naming them more intuitively. They have more of a functional title. They are more factual. You remember better, even in your mind, the name of the document and not just the other PPT that you were talking about. But if you don't organize it or don't look for it this way, you probably have version 1, version 2, version final, version, and that's just not gonna help you get anywhere. And it also organizes neatly in my mind these documents. So when I'm talking to a colleague, I can just say, hey Joanna, did you have a look at Aniket's 26th October version? I think it has a solution to your problem. Attaching it here for your easy reference. Best, Josh. I've said this before and I'll say it again. It's lesser decisions that makes productivity so great. Organize your documents in a way that they ask you for lesser decisions, and you'll find yourself lesser fatigued after your workday. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys around. Keep learning.